Good morning, people. Welcome to season 6, indeed. So, first thing you'll notice, queue selections for Summoner's Rift. Well, I see Team Builder's gone. And basically that was why. And I must say, I do understand why they chose to remove it. Now, they've chosen to implement a new champion to select, which is interesting. Ooh. Okay then. They've also reset the ranked system. That's interesting. Hang on. I shall message Alana and inform him that we are doing promos together. At the weekend, which will, as always, be recorded, because promos will be... Wow, promos? What the fuck am I talking about? I mean placements. Michael, I blame you. Yes. Anyway. So, yes. Draft pick. Let's go for it. I'm curious as to why there's just this massive launch button. There's no kind of button to say whether you're going to be solo queuing or whether you're going to be partying up with people. That's interesting. Anyway, launch. Yes, launch. Ooh. Fancy. Alright! Oh, that is... Fuck, that is cool. That is awesome. So, hang on. Let's try support. I'm not entirely sure how these primary and secondary rules work. Like if you're queuing up as a primarily marksman, then why would you ever need to do a if you're queuing up as a marksman, why would you ever need to take your secondary position? Because if it's anything like Team Builder, it'll just cycle through. You'll be able to just cycle through games. Well, no, it'll automatically put you in a game with your chosen position, and then the host will have the choice of accepting you or not. But never mind. Primary support, secondary top lane. Let's go. Oh, wait. This does nothing. I am disappointed. anyway, queue up. I must say, this is all quite fancy. estimated wait 0 seconds. Oh god. Is this just a queue disabled? Oh no, Ryan Season 216 has started. Okay then. Good to know. As if I didn't know already, you know. Okay. I'm ready. That's pretty reminiscent of the Dota logo, to be honest. I must admit, I'm really liking this. This is a very sleek. Anyway, Jinx. Fuck it, Bard. Hey, exhaust. Wait, what's happening here? I don't quite understand this. I don't understand this. Period. Oh, wait. Wait, what? Wait. Do we each... Does every single player get to ban a champion? That's fucking awesome. Holy shit. Wait, but we've already picked. I'm confused. Anyway, fuck it. Ban Mundo. Wait, why would he ban Lee Sin? I'm confused. But this new a Darius ban. Okay. What? But yeah, this is so interesting. Like this is legitimately awesome. Although I'm not entirely sure how the bans are calculated, because Jinx got a ban, I got a ban, and was that Ryze banning? No, wait, Sumner 1 is now banning, so Sumner 4 got a ban, I believe, or Sumner 3. I can't remember. It will have to be given more thought. The black rose shall bloom once more. Wait, what's this now? Haven't we? Then I'm confused. I'm very confused. I could totally fuck my ADC over by going something like support Kog'Maw. Yes, support Kog'Maw. The most mobile support in the game. So much untapped power. That's a lot of AP. I'm on the case. Do I want to do anything different? Fuck it. Bard. Now, I would have played Alistair, but Alistair, I've not played Alistair for a while, and I think Alistair's something that really needs to be practiced. Especially because I used to actually be able to pull his combo off, and now I don't know. I certainly wouldn't pick Alistair in a ranked game right now because I'm not confident with him. Oh, no. Is that a fucking Teemo balling? Bollocks, it is. Bollocks. Oh, well. Good times. Actually, no. Fucking horrible times. But yeah, this is the new champion select. So, this is interesting. Like, this is really interesting. Although I'm not totally sure what the first phase was, to be honest. What am I doing? Oh yeah, I know what I'm doing. Come on. OBS, come on. Who can? Ah, there we go. And that is a Teemo balling. Wait, Pantheon top. Oh, okay. So we either have a Teemo and Syndra or Teemo and LeBlanc. That's fucking terrifying. Like that is legitimately terrifying. Holy shit! What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Well, I'll take my health shrine first. Something tells me I'm gonna need it. And biscuits. All the biscuits. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Where are the shines? Oh shit, there are the chimes, okay. I do love the little ambient bits of music that play when Bard collects chimes. That's actually really, really cool. Sorry guys, I'm just working on my hotkeys. Well, let's see if she naturally goes for the shrine. Wow, he is. That is fucking amazing. Now, I don't really want to, I don't really want to go for the chime right now, because... Well, one, because Teemo... Actually, fuck it. Oh, looks like Ryze is struggling against Pantheon. That said, Pantheon's also struggling against Ryze. So, good times. Place the fucking Warp Bard. Fuck. Jesus Christ. That could have been better. Although, I did out damage Syndra. Think about that. I out damaged Syndra with just a spell through his edge. Although, I think Caitlyn may have actually, really? I think Caitlyn may have actually, hey, sir. Alana, I'm helping. Yes. Fizz is doing something. Oh, stay away from Teemo. Fuck you, Teemo. Holy shit, I actually out-damaged Teemo. Thank you, Thunder Lord Sprock. An ally has been slain. That said, Pantheon has 3 kills. Good job, guys. That said, I do think this Fizz is kind of overreacting a bit. I think I can pretty much leave Caitlyn to fend for herself for a bit. Why? Go collect chimes. Oh, one more charm. Fair enough. Enemy killing spree. Well, that was fucking wonderful. Pantheon is, yeah. Mind you. Mind you, hopefully things are going to get better. Now, the strange thing is, we've not seen Rengar about much. And that's terrifying. Oh, speak of the devil, he was just top. Zen could be getting a surprise. No, Ryze is getting a surprise. Oh no, Ryze is not getting a surprise. Rengar's just pushing the wave. Never mind. Fuck. Good job! Give Bandhood more kills, guys. Oh well. I complain, but to be fair, I would be no better. So, you know. Everything I say is in jest. Especially considering the build I'm going to be doing. I'm pretty sure. What the fuck just happened? What just happened there? That was weird. Yeah, Teemo's passive just kind of seemed to proc. What are you doing? Oh dear. Zen, why are you even here? Why are you even here? Eight chimes. I'm just gonna steal all the farm. Oh no. I'm gonna retreat. Zen, what are you trying to do? Like, why are you coming here? Like, look, Teemo's not even here. So, you ganking. Nice! Well, I may have underestimated Zen. Why are you saying sorry for Zen? To Zen. Derp. Zen is not like, oh Jesus, oh these people. Up top, Ryze is obviously competing with me for the title of most useless top laner. Oh my god, why are we doing dragon when Zinzel has no smite? Like, why? Oh, Jesus Christ. Like, I could have sworn I got Rengar in that ulti, but perhaps I was a little overzealous. Well, that happened. I'm confused about why my tomb were there. Never mind. Things happen. So. Sightstone. Replace my spell thieves with a nomad's medallion. Get some boots, and a dagger, because AD Bard is, of course, the best Bard. I joke. What's Kaelin on? 2-0. I have to admit, I'm not totally sure why Rise is actually still there. Strike through with a couple more charms, okay. Come here, Timo. Syndra's fuck. Oh well. I probably should have paid attention to that, but never mind. This Rise. At least he's a good sport about it. Yay, shrines. Oh, that's the Rift Herald gone. Well, that's the flash burnt. Wow, the damage. Please, 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 yes, please. I'm confused as to what I could have done. Can I save this turret? Probably not. Sin's coming in. No, physics coming in. Oh god. Well, that was a complete failure. Oh. That was unfortunate. Oh, come on. Oh, nice. Very nice indeed. Fuck off, Rengar. Fuck off. Okay, that's that taken care of. Just do some damage to the turret. Oh no, I should get the turn. I really like Bard. Wow, this Pantheon's a fuck. That's basically just made up my mind to not surrender. Now the question is, can Catelyn hold this on her own? I don't think so. Oh my god. Oh, fucking really? Wow. That was some failure. Oh! Wow, this is what happens when I get too confident in myself. Yes. I wonder. Oh wow, the damage. I'm very glad I caught that. So, back to lane. Slow by 45, that's cool. Oh, the flashes. Oh, there's no turret here. God fucking damn it. Wow, the flash! Holy shit. Oh, Jesus, you moron. That was pretty much what I expected. Run away! Fucking mushrooms. Oh wow, the damage. Then again, what's she got? Yeah, she is starting to get incredibly strong. Yes, I know you want me to go back there, but I've got no health. Why am I buying a zeal? Because I like the idea of it. Oh. Oh, wow. That was nice. Nice dodge. That's sad. No one's gonna follow up. Okay. Meanwhile. Okay, so four of them are down here. Fuck you, Rengar. Well, never mind. Things happen. Fuck you, Teemo. I should probably go mid. But what the fuck? Actually, chain collecting time. Unfortunately, they already have it. I was quite tempted to see if I could ult it, but no. Oh, no! That was pretty much what I expected there. I expected Ryze to die horribly. He did not disappoint. Get fucked. No surrender. Yes. Fuck you, Labak. Good kill. Oh well, that was an interesting bit of dead. And of course, Ryze fucks it up by dying. Well, things happen. You can't win them all. How much damage am I doing anyway? 175. Is she gonna get away? Yes, she is gonna get away. That's good. Your team has destroyed a turret. Oh, we're even gonna get the turret. Awesome. So, sport fishing bard because reasons. Everyone is now dying. Get fucked, Pantheon. Oh, wow. That said, that Pantheon is ludicrous. That damage was, unfortunate. Wow, it was fucking painful, to be honest. But, you know. Oh, that's really... Ryze, what are you doing? Why the fuck did... What... Like... What... Why? Like, what? Like, why? And now he's just gonna die because... You know. Well, that happened. Nice. Nice one, bro. Fuck you! AD Bard, because why not? If I can get 1,000 damage on this. Nope. Fuck it. Oh well. Oh shit, that's Pantheon. I definitely did not want to be messing around with that. Oh, that was unlucky. I'm quite confused about what exactly. Wait, Teemo just pop his heal? No. Going back. Fuck this noise. I should be able to stop him pushing top lane anymore. We're gonna get a dragon, good job. Oh god. Never mind, that happened. Wow, look at all the cloth armors. Oh good god. And why do you have mesh eyes? What the fuck? Like, why? I don't understand. I don't understand. Rise. Rise, please no. Well, he died, but at the same time, he did, she did get a kill. Oh, Syndra's so dead. Syndra's so dead. Must collect more chimes. Must collect more chimes! Fuck you! Yes! Blue buff up? No. Never mind. No, no, don't go for the kill. God damn it, Zinzel. Holy shit. Like, really? Mind you. Bard carry. Well, time to leave. Thank you, Zen, for standing on Teemo's mushroom. Much obliged. Zen, no, please no. Well, he died. Well, he died. Dominating. That was pretty good. An ally has been slain.
meeting.
Yeah, you're more chimes. Damage? I think the next one's damage. Yeah, damage. Do I do four chimes or do I push this lane? Push the lane. Yay! Your turret is mine. Oh god! Fuck me. That was terrifying. $245 damage, not too bad. Yeah, Caitlyn is dead. Holy shit. I just noticed Caitlyn being chased by Pantheon. It's like, oh, okay. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Look at this. Oh. Nice. Chimes. Oh wow. Oh, this. Really? Oh, that was just. That was really dumb. Please, please, please get help. Yay! Turret is dead. And blue buff. Blue buff is mine because reasons. An enemy has been slain. Yay! I'm in your jungle stealing your buffs. Worth. I don't really want to get that one because Rengar is, Rengar? No. I might have seen Rengar. Oh well, never mind. Holy shit, I have so much gold. Well, time to go spend it. What's in? Because why not? Let's also get some damage. Well, Zin is killing things. Ryze might be dying. Oh god, the damage. Oh wow, the holy shit, the damage. Well, dead Pantheon. Just get this in hip. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. And get top lane in hip. Oh no, actually we can finish. Well, this has been good. Not a bad game for a first game. dead. Oh wow, another ace. We might be able to take this out. Yeah, we're gonna get it. Oh well. That was fun. Well,